Hey, what's up, everyone? For today's book long, I got another, I got some more Pandulce. So, first time that, so the first Pandulce mukbang was conchas, and now it's cookies. And cookies in Spanish is galleta. Two cookies, one is, a sugar cookie with a lot of sprinkles. This is awesome. And the second one is in the second one looks like watermelon with the black stuff on top being chocolate chips that are supposed to be seeds, which look awesome as well. These are really good. Before I eat, be sure to give this video a like and subscribe to Hi Guy Suarez. I broke off a piece. Look how much sprinkles are on this sugar cookie. It's amazing. And I think watermelon in Spanish is sandía, which is a pretty name for how to say watermelon in Spanish. Hear that crunch? It's an abundance of sprinkles, a lot. The watermelon cookie doesn't taste like watermelon. I thought there would be like watermelon flavoring in this, but no, it just tastes like a regular cookie. Yeah. The chocolate chip tastes like a regular chocolate chip, like a regular chocolate chip, like a regular chocolate chip cookie. If you guys are wondering where I got this from obviously a Mexican bakery or a Mexican pastry shop, usually called a panaderia. So they sell Mexican sweets, candies, drinks, even Mexican food. Awesome. So good. All right, guys, I'm done. That was good. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow for another mukbang. Bye.